everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome to Princess Kitchen Page. For today's video, I will show you how to make chicken curry kebab. If you want to know about this, just keep on watching. So here's our ingredients. Please feel free to take a screenshot. In a large bowl, season your chicken with onion, green onion, garlic, turmeric powder, curry powder, cayenne pepper, and salt and pepper. Marinate it for at least 2 to 3 hours. After 2 hours, put it in the skewer, bell pepper, chicken, and then mushroom. Just repeat the process in all batches. Grill the chicken curry kebab in a grilling pan. Keep basting the chicken curry kebab with our marinade mixture. So here's our finished product, representing chicken curry kebab. So if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to follow my page at Princess Kitchen PH on Facebook. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video. Bye!